Well, despite all the soggy weather, take a look at this. Tens of thousands still came out to the Stonewall Pride Parade and Festival in Wilton Manors. June is Pride Month, and cities across South Florida and the country are celebrating the LGBTQ plus community. People were decked out. You can see them there in their rainbow attire and big smiles on their face. Looked like a lot of fun. The parade typically draws 50,000 attendees and brings in more than $6 million for Wilton Manors.